I mean, you're fascinating, right? So you're creative and you're smart. And you're kind of fucked up. But you're cute and awkward. Like, extroverted, weird, but also introverted and shy. And your art is amazing. And you and Kurt Cobain have the same haircut. Which is hot.